I've got a little 3.5-year-old boy. He's autistic.
To actually know someone else diagnosed with autism, I think that was a bit of a turn for Millie as well. You do see things differently, but also you embrace who you are.
It shouldn't be seen as a disability, it should be shown as a superpower.
FX's Welcome to Wrexham, all new Tuesday at 10 on FX. Stream on Hulu.